Now, I must admit, when I had Paul Bear by his fat neck, it would have felt great to break his neck like a brittle bone.